Hello, I'm Franklin Jacob.
Mele,
Buglarka,
Toby,
Safe, and I study law and business. Before I came to university, my perceptions that it was going to be really big and scary.
I quickly realised that everybody else was in the same boat. Everybody else was as nervous as I was.
I have met loads of new people and made really, really good friends.
And it feels like home already.
It feels very relaxed. It's a very dynamic, kind of engaged environment.
It's very friendly, very happy place to be.
My lecturers are very friendly and very approachable.
They take a very keen interest in how you are doing.
I know that I can talk to them about anything.
No question is a stupid question with them.
Scotland is a beautiful country. The people are really welcoming and friendly.
Paisley itself is only 10 minutes away from Glasgow Central. So you've got a very easy route into the main city.
I have visited a few places such as Loch Lomond, Ayr and Edinburgh.
Being so near to the airport and to other transport links as well has been incredibly convenient.
The equipment and facilities that I've used in the campus are totally industrial quality, industrial standard, and it makes me feel more ready and more highly competitive to go into the industry and start my career.
Employability really is the core of the majority of the courses.
I would say the main skills I developed throughout the years are time management, discipline, group work, so like working within the team, and interpersonal skills. And I would say those skills are definitely skills I can use in whatever career I'm going to get into.
Happy days!
Well, that was an experience.
Let me just do an Insta post. Cool.